hear a great round of applause for all of our performing artists. Weren't they fabulous? My name is Valerie Velasquez-Lazonis, and I'm the Borough Arts Director of Brooklyn South, and I'm joined by Jessica Gofredo Engelhart, sorry, long name, and she's from District 20 and 21. She's the Borough Arts Director of 20 and 21. And we're here because we want to acknowledge our dedicated, diligent, and extremely talented performing arts teachers. So I'm going to ask them to make their way to the stage, please. And we're going to call their names. Please step up. Okay, I'm going to read their names. Candace Cole of Junior High School 278, Marine Park. Diane Pantoliano of Brooklyn Studios Secondary School. Seth Lieber of Roy Campanella Brooklyn Occupational Training Center. Please come up. Renee Colvito and Megan Eckerling of PS 186, Dr. Irving A. Gladstone. Geraldine LaPierre of Brooklyn Technical High School. Dimitri Exchut of Eagle Academy, Young Men 2. Jamie Ehrenfeld of Eagle Academy, Young Men 2 also. Marcella Jones of Performing Arts and Technology High School. Jenna Weinberg of Academy of Arts and Letters. Naomi Abadani and Dina Quarantillo of PS 52, Sheep's Head Bay. And Ryan Mack, also of PS 52, Sheep's Head Bay. Iris Wilson of PS 9, Tunis G. Bergen. Edwin Brathwaite of IS 205. Meyer Levin Performing Arts School. Jill Kuhn of Brooklyn High School of Art. Technology, and Nyasha Roden of MS 383, Philippa Schuyler School of the Gifted and Talented. Let's hear it for our teachers. Thank you. Supporting the arts in Brooklyn, and we wish you a good night.